I'm Blair Malstrouge, and welcome to Go. Today we are down at the Forks talking about what's new and cool, and joining me right now is Kristin. Kristin, tell me what's new for people to see inside the Forks Market.
There's so many exciting things. We actually just underwent a $2.8 million refresh of the center court. I know, and it's really exciting to see. I cannot wait to show you because we have new restaurants. We have a new craft beer and wine kiosk known as The Common. We have some great seating areas for you to come hang out with all your friends. And we have some of the classic things that are going on here at the Forks this summer so that you can come and check us out. It's really great and I'm really excited for it.
What's been the feedback so far?
Everyone has been loving it. Yeah, it's another reason to come back down to check out the Forks again. A lot of the time, you know, you come because you want to bring your aunts and uncles and it's the place to be in Winnipeg. But, you know, for you yourself, if you've lived here for a while, you're like, why do I need to be here at the Forks? And this is why you want to come down and check it out.
So stick around to check that out. But first, look at this story about Harry Potter from Tracy Koga.